Add or remove a text shadow. Do one of the following. To add or remove a shadow for selected text, select the text you want to change. On the formatting toolbar, click Shadow to turn the shadow on or off. To add or remove a shadow for all text in a text box, select the text box that has the text you want to change. On the drawing toolbar, click Shadow Style and do one of the following. To add a shadow, click the option you want. To remove a shadow, click No Shadow.